recording cut off last time when I was recording the boss fight. So let's do this now. Without the recording cut off. Cutting off. Just whatever. Too fast. Some things. Is the only way he can hurt you just like, slapping his hand? He's sort of, it's not very, a very good move. What? I think it's because... You know, I don't have super speed anymore. So that thing should be pushing me away that way. Oh my god. So now I'm on the one where I died because I went under his hand on accident. The one where it is, oh my god, a lot. Because it's kind of advice. god. What is wrong with this? It's making me go under his hand. Amy in this. She just sounds weird. She doesn't sound like all the other Amy's. They should use the Amy from Sonic Prime. It sounds more like Amy, I guess. So have I been boosted? That's what Sonic says he feels like. Okay. I do have the super speed still, but I think I also feel faster. so much like Zelda. We do something, and part of the map appears. That's just so weird. So much like Zelda. Time space, and then I'm gonna have to get an S time. Yay. So do I not need the chip ring thing? Hey, I'll just try it again, because I did have a B, but then I got a D getting that thing. So I'll just do that. and hey, I'll have an S tie. And then an extra T. Or something. Because of recording, cut it. That was episode 1 and this is episode 2. The Sonic Funs. Frontiers. Frontiers. Thing with the arrow is pointing at the tail. The diamond shape thing. And then how far away? Okay, game. So. Yeah, okay, scary when you see this. This guy will see. I'm gonna break the rocks to get over to him. That's actually a cool mechanic. Phantom Rush? No. Okay, I think I'm already having Phantom Rush. This thing here again. Nope, actually I think this is a whole new area. I'm gonna fight another one. Why is there multiple of these? I guess it'll be as easy as a lot. This is what I mean. Come up for a second. Thank you. Okay, so I got a little heart memory tokens for Amy and Doctor. So one of these little guys has a true love, and they may never be able to get their true love if they don't express their feelings now. So yeah, but now I have to collect more of her memory tokens. Okay, so and the reason why you didn't see that is because I kind of forgot to turn it. Recording on. No, I think that's really gonna start with all of these things. Yeah. Go. I was gonna say he. ones are actually not, well, you know, giant ones. No, Robotniks. But still, they're not as giant as, the Titan system. This is just where she is. Check that out.
Yeah. Oh, what time is it?
I'll do it later. I need the duck to aim first. I think I need to wait until the tiger thing's done. The chapter. Come on, I thought it was just something that activated something forever. I didn't know it was a tower challenge. All these guys sound like cool rocks. They have timer challenges too now. Yeah, this is definitely Zonic. Oh wow. Yeah, this is definitely Zonic Breath of the Future. Very good.
Give you all the hearts. First matrix. But I gotta get one.
Until we can fully feel and touch her, I have no idea. But I guess we can do stuff in the Korok Forest now. Literally though. Needed six.
Circle things, they're just like the Zelda Breath of the Wild things. Where you go and then it runs out and you can't do it until it goes back up. That why? No, I guess. I'm just trying to make $400 in a second.
Yeah, but I have a feeling of it's probably free for you.
Maybe. Yeah, this gave me a lot more than I needed. I got three by myself, I just needed three more, and then this gave me 10 more. So I'm definitely done. Don't you think so? Yeah, hopefully I'll give her all of them though, because then that would just kind of be nice. Yeah, I'm giving her all.
waste of hearts. She just needed six. That's more than six.
Controller. Where? Oh, there's a pro controller. Boost.
Can I not jump over it? That just hurt me even more. Yeah. I can't drive. No! I really hate this. Okay, cool. But I can also get a new ski. Get a new ski. Which, yeah, that's 10. A high speed zigzagging attack. Well, which, air trick. Yeah, I guess I get skill points when he does that, so I guess I'll just do that. Who's me? As cool as this. I have to do that when I get on a bounce thing. That's my trampoline. Oh, I just did an air trick there. Look, I'm getting 70 skill points. Plus 70. Plus 70. I'm getting skill points, but they get like, it makes it up into like numbers, but I get plus 70 each time I do this. Plus 70 skill points. But then, once the bar fills up, I get like a whole skill point? I have no idea. Just the point is, I get a bunch of skill points. And like 70. See? And then I have three.
Yeah.
It's a man. No, it works, but it's fine. And that's why we don't talk about the skill points. Just, yeah. There we go. Okay, well, I think this is the end of episode 2. And I'll see you in episode 3. Bing, bing, bing. Ba-ba-dum-bum. Bye-bye.